our university for the interesting program. I would like to show my greatest appreciation to World University of Innsbruck choosing our university to conduct summer school program 2015. The 12th summer school program, the University of Innsbruck had taken students to Vietnam under collaboration between your university and our university. The University of Social Science and Humanity is proud to be the place where University of Innsbruck has chosen to conduct the summer school program. In this program, students will have the chance to get an understanding of Vietnamese history, geography, religion, culture, gastronomy and economy. In addition, students will pay a visit to some Viet government corporation to get to know the innovative environment in Vietnam. I hope that you can receive the productive results after the summer school program. The University of Social Sciences and Humanities wishes to be the optimal place for your university to carry out this program. I believe the study program will make a contribution to the enhancement of cooperation between the University of Innsbruck and our university and developing the cooperation between Australia and Vietnam in the fields of education, training, research and scientific exchange. I wish this program will be successful and the student will experience the typical features of Vietnam with satisfaction and happiness during the summer school program. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Stay and finally, thank you very much. I have a little gift of appreciation from Innsbruck University for you. Thank you, Obusen. Thank you very much. And this is some information on Tirol. Maybe you have a chance to visit us one day.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah. You
picture, please.
Yeah, okay.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, thank you very much.
And also, I have a little gift for your center of the South State. This is more cooling up this time. First, it's a cup of our university, and this is a sweet treat for you, including two brochures about Austria and Tirol in specific. Picture, here we are. Thank you very much, and let's start the program. The academic program with the first lecture. Is it okay for you? Is there anything other in this?
Okay.
We start. We make a picture, a group picture now or later? We make a group picture now. We just put this on the side. All students come in front.
Now we are picturing the food. Okay.
And now it's time for academics. Thank you.
During the Vietnam War, in very 20 years, okay, very complicated, full of the evidence, events, but also the controversial issues until now. Now I try to skim a little. Of course, from the Vietnamese public statement, because I'm Vietnamese historian, okay, Vietnamese public statement. Firstly, I would like to talk a little bit general information, some general information.
information, some information. Yeah, firstly, I would like to name of the war, categories of the war. Yeah, right now in Vietnamese, we call it long in Vietnamese, a very long name. Yeah, Vietnamese we call it the resistance, I translate into English. The resistance war against, against American for national salvation. Yeah, this means the Vietnamese. If you understand Vietnamese, go counting from me. Okay, maybe. Yeah, not necessary that go counting. Yeah, this means go counting the resistance war. We consider the war a resistance war of Vietnamese. Vietnamese had a lot of enemies from the over the Vietnamese China from the first dynasty of China until now. Every dynasty minimum attacks Vietnam, conquer Vietnam. Minimum once, conquer Vietnam. Yeah, the loss of the enemy in history. Yeah, the loss of the resistance war against foreign invaders. But we consider Vietnam War a resistance war. Resistance war. Again, American. Yeah, for national salvation. In Vietnamese. But I would like to talk a little bit about it in English. In English. Yeah, right now, three names. Yeah, three names. Yeah, the professor Kristen called Vietnamese War. The Vietnamese War. Yeah, Vietnamese War. You know in the Vietnam War. Yeah, you see the Vietnamese War? Yeah, right now in English, in website in the internet or in books, you recognize two categories: Vietnam War and Vietnamese War. Yeah. Vietnamese War is mean. The war of Vietnamese people. From north side to south, from north to south. It means civil war. Okay, civil war. Yeah. The Vietnamese War is the war of Vietnamese people. Two sides of Vietnamese people, North Vietnam and South Vietnam. Implies civil war. Yeah. The Americans, historian recognize the Vietnam War, but Vietnamese historian, we did not agree. No. Vietnam, the war, not civil war. Not the war between North Vietnam and South Vietnam. No. Yeah, Vietnamese, did not agree the Vietnamese War. But right now, in English, the Vietnam War. Yeah, Vietnam War is even the war in Vietnam. Yeah, stop here. The war in Vietnam. You can understand the war in Vietnam between American and Vietnamese. American in Vietnamese, South Vietnamese. Yeah, some of them follow the VC, communists. Some of them follow American. Not civil war. The war between United States, American, and Vietnam. You can understand that. It's been the content. The war in Vietnam. Yeah. Right now in English, you recognize official name, the Vietnam War. In the presidential speech, governmental document, yeah, administration document, official Vietnam War. Very popular right now, Vietnam War. Vietnam War, not Vietnamese War. Yeah, that, until now, very popular in Vietnam War. Yeah, yeah, official.
Sorry, which one is correct in Vietnam?
Yeah, correct Vietnam War.
Correct,
yeah,
Vietnam.
Yeah, okay.
Vietnam.
Vietnam, Vietnam right now we use Vietnamese, we use long name. We use long name, okay. But we when we use English, we use Vietnam War. We agree with the United States. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, the most side recognize Vietnam War, okay. Yeah. In Vietnam, you go Vietnam War, no problem. Okay, Vietnam War. The government of Vietnam called Vietnam War, okay, not Vietnamese War. Yeah. But in election, the third category in high school textbook, some technique, the American War in Vietnam, American War in Vietnam. Yeah, American War in Vietnam, no problem. No problem. Okay, American in textbook. Yeah, in high school, using American War in Vietnam. Yeah. American War in Vietnam, no problem. Right now we use the Vietnam War. If you check the Google, Vietnam War, very popular. Okay. Dominate category. Yeah, The general information and the starting point, starting gear of the war. Starting gear of the war. From both sides, American public ship. Yeah, starting, yeah, 1965. 1965, this means the starting gear of the war from American public ship. Because in 1965, officially American sent American troops to Vietnam. Officially, from 1965, yeah, American sent American troops to Vietnam, to South Vietnam. Yeah, they select 1965 as the starting point of the war. In the American-Vietnam War, no, 10 years. But from Vietnam, 1955, after the Geneva, in Vietnamese history, in 1954, it's been Geneva in English, Geneva conference, Geneva agreement divide Vietnam, North Vietnam, South Vietnam. In South Vietnam in 1955, American launched to Vietnam. Yeah, sent advisors to South Vietnam. Yeah, supposed to move the Saigon government to establish the Saigon regime in the South Vietnam. Yeah, during the 1954, in the 1960s, in the applied Eisenhower strategy to support Saigon. Yeah, later I explain in detail. Yeah, it's been we recognize from 1955 American contact to South Vietnam. In the 1960s, it's been the war clear. But yeah, from 1955 we go in the war. Yeah, between.
Do you know why did the Americans start to intervene from 1955 on?
Did
the South ask them to help them?
Yeah, not army, only
advisor. Who asked them? The South Vietnamese, or they came from their own?
From the American select the Ngo Đình Diệm, the president of South Vietnam. They sent Ngo Đình Diệm to South Vietnam. American to organize own American and discuss with the friend to friend withdraw American slowly, yeah, overnight and send the first president to South Africa. Yeah, full evidence. Yeah, a loss of document. Yeah. Not good to us. Yeah. You know, it's in a different the American perplexing and the Vietnamese perplexing. Yeah. I discussed with you a little bit about the general information is in a good way. We could avoid this war. Could we have avoided this war or not? Yeah. We could avoid this war or not in history. Yeah. It is controversial until now. Yeah. No side win. Yeah. If I ask you a question, could you have avoided this war? We, it's mean Vietnamese and American. Yeah. We. Vietnamese and Americans.
Do you know something about the Tonkin theory?
Tonkin?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That Vietnam has attacked a ship, how do you say, kriegsschiff?
A warship.
A warship from the US.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is there something true behind?
Did Vietnam attack a warship?
What ship?
Did they attack it? Vietnamese, did they attack a warship?
Yeah. Okay. We follow that question. Yeah. Focus on. Yeah. You can answer yes or no. Yes or no. Yeah. We have two answer. One yes and no. In this war. Yes, some American historian answered yes. Yeah, it's in Mark Grubby, Mark Philip. Yeah, Mark Philip, Bradley. You check Google, Mark Philip Bradley, professor of Chicago University. Okay. A lot of information about yes. Yeah, he presented doctoral dissertation in Harvard demonstrating. Yeah. Answer, yes, Vietnam and American could have avoided the Vietnam War. Yeah. We lost a lot of opportunity to resume. Yeah, the good relationship between two countries. Yeah, it's been Mark Philip Bradley. Yeah, with his dissertation and a lot of his article. Yeah, demonstrating, yes. Yeah, evident, yeah. Number one, he emphasized from 1945 in 1950, after the August Revolution in 1945, after the World War II, Vietnam fell into the diplomatic isolation within 5 years. No recognition of Vietnamese independence after the 1945 until 1950. 1950, Vietnam fell into the diplomatic isolation. No power, no country in the world recognizing Vietnamese independence declared by Ho Chi Minh in the August Revolution in 1945. Yeah. No Soviet Union supporting. No Soviet Union, no power Yeah, during the 1957 and 1956, President Ho Chi Minh sent President Truman of the United States a secret letter in which he made clear, he recognized independent. Yeah, the American is a typical democracy of the world. He, President Ho Chi Minh, called for American assistance. American assistance. Yeah, he made clear. American businessmen came here. Yeah, they do business with a loss of the priority. Mark Bradley emphasized what happened to the history of Vietnamese-American relations in the 1945-46 President Truman answer to President Ho Chi Minh to connect, to establish the relation, good relation between America and Vietnam. Soon after the August Revolution 1945-46, what happened to the history? We don't use the word in history. But sometimes we try to say if what happened to the history? If President Truman at that time, no answer to President Ho Chi Minh. Mark Bradley strongly criticized. Not good, make mistake. The reason for this mistake came from McCarthyism, McCarthyism. Yeah, come from the reason for that came from the McCarthyism domination in the American politics. They worry about the danger of the communism. But they don't pay attention. During 1954, support from Soviet Union to Vietnam. No support. Soviet Union did not recognize Vietnamese independence soon after the 1945. After the August Revolution, Soviet Union did not recognize independence of Vietnam declared by Ho Chi Minh, President Ho Chi Minh. In 5 years, not only 1 year, 1 day, 5 years, okay, no recognition.
France
and Japanese fascists. Yeah, Japanese domination of the Submarine. August Revolution, long story. French colonialism and fascist, Japanese fascist. The demonstration has been a bright shining light, Nei Shi Hen, an American historian. Yeah, he recognized in the 1965, President Ho Chi Minh talk with the Polish journalist, American, talk the thing a lot. He recognized the common interest between Vietnam and America. If they don't understand that, the destiny of the American in Vietnam were similar to the French, like French before. President Ho Chi Minh made clear that with the police, journalists in the 1964. In 1964, you know, 1965, it is the turning point of the Vietnam War. American officially sent a lot of American troops into Vietnam. But in 1964, all of the historians recognize in the sensitive time. Sensitive time, if you stop the war, stop involvement of American in Vietnam, President Ho Chi Minh remind American, you take your pencil in your hand. Pencil in your hand. You think the common interest between Vietnam and America. But make she him really sign. Johnson did not understand that. Did not understand Ho Chi Minh's idea. But there also evidence for that. He had the Mark Rappi is in a book, his dissertation, in public. We not enough time to talk in detail. But are you for? A lot of historian answer no. Because the Vietnam War reflects the struggle between two sides, socialist side and capitalist side. Reflects the world order of bipolar world order. After the Yalta conference, it's been Yalta conference in February 1945 between Roosevelt, Stalin, Churchill. In February 1945, the Yalta conference divided interest after the collapse of the fascism. In February, superpower to discuss and redistribute the interest after the collapse of the fascism. The Yalta conference, we Yalta world order after the Yalta conference, this means the world will divide into two parts. One side headed by Soviet Union, one side headed by USA, United States. Bipolar world order formation, after the Yalta conference. Yalta conference, the answer Vietnam followed the Soviet Union. Vietnam could not follow the United States. President Truman emphasized Vietnam is communist. President Ho Chi Minh is communist, belong to the Comintern before. He could not follow the capitalism. Marketism. Okay, in American politics. A lot of people, Vietnam is the reflection of World War. In Vietnam right now, some historian answer yes. Some historian answer no. Nobody win.
What do you answer?
I answer yes, in my opinion. But here I present controversial issue. No idea, But in my opinion, yes. We could avoid the war.
Who are you, Vietnamese or the Americans?
We, Vietnamese and Americans. At that time, President Ho Chi Minh sent a letter two men, this means Ho Chi Minh Trek Quat Nai. We could have won. But two men, yeah, American administration at that time did not recognize that, not we, only one side. We, regrettable. Yeah, not we, not both sides, only one side. After 1908, later failed, President Ho Chi Minh organized secret delegation to Bangkok City to conduct American embassy in Bangkok. Once again, President Ho Chi Minh organized a secret delegation to Bangkok to conduct American embassy. Once again, American keep silent, no answer. No answer again, not only the eight letters.
Do you know what was the content of the letter?
Okay.
What was the content?
Okay. Make clear, in Vietnam, everybody know. We make clear public, okay? Yeah, in American public, yeah, in the right now diplomatic document between Vietnam and American, make clear about that. Yeah, very, very good. Yeah. Number one, yeah, no, the content. Number one, this means Vietnamese recognize American is the typical democracy of the world. Number two, Vietnam want to do, to make friends with any country in the world. If you recognize independent sovereignty of Vietnam, you make friends with every. Number three, a lot of priority for foreigner businessmen, especially American businessmen. Number four, the most important, you recognize independence of Vietnam. You know, declaration for independence of Vietnam in 1945. No country in the world recognized independence after declaration for independence by Ho Chi Minh. Ho Chi Minh declared in 1945 in Vietnam, but no diplomatic, no recognition. No country recognition. Soviet Union, after the revolution won. In 1950, January, Chinese government recognized. Secondly, Soviet Union. Yeah, after that, after China, in 1950, 5 years, no country, I wrote the letter from American to Vietnam from 1992. At that time in Vietnam, very limitation of this document. Now very popular, very popular, everyone understands. Oh, yeah, skip. Yeah, you are American, in Vietnam War. You redeem the Vietnam War and American, the process of the war. Yeah, similar is in the American had the theory of theory on the escalation of war. Escalation itself. You recognize at that time total numbers of American troops in South Vietnam 543,000 American troops in South Vietnam in the late 1967. Very crowded, very crowded. A half million. You know, in the history of the United States, in World War II, in Iraq I, Iraq II, you know, until now, only Vietnam, Americans send a half million to overseas. No similar case, Iraq I, Iraq II, maximum 250,000, stop. 250,000, stop. Minami, maximum, 500,000. Yeah. In the, on the step. Yeah. Now, we recognize the war. I would like to periodization of the war. Yeah, periodization of the war. Follow the escalation and discretion of the war. Yeah. From 1954 until 1975. Yeah, it's in in 1954. Yeah, periods like 1954, you know, Vietnam recognized in Geneva Agreement. Yeah, but Geneva Agreement regret of the meaningful victory. Yeah. In 1954, the great victories of Vietnamese people at Dien Bien Phu, defeated the French colonialism. Before 1945, French colonialism dominating. After August 1945, 46, and the French reconquered Vietnam again. Okay. In 1954, Dien Bien Phu victories, defeated French colonialism in Vietnam. Yeah, Geneva discussed the situation of Dien Bien Phu. We could reunify Vietnam in 1954, but Chinese friend betrayed Vietnam. Chinese betrayed Vietnam in the Geneva Agreement. We accept the limited victory. We liberate to own a half country, not all country. Yeah, after the victory of Dien Bien Phu in 1954, we could reunify the country from the south to the north. Before our enemy French pull up. But in Geneva Agreement, Chinese side betrayed Vietnam. We have to accept limitation of the victory, liberating only a half country, not whole country. Yeah.
Right. Did this on 1954, completely the French forgotten and no whole country.
Yeah.
But did the South not want to be united with Vietnam?
Yeah.
Or in Geneva they decided. So the Vietnamese people from South, they wanted or not?
Vietnamese, liberate the whole country, north and south. At that time, only one enemy friend. But American, shake their hand with friend from 1950. From 1950, American sent act to French until 1953. 70% war budget of French in Indochina came from United States.
Okay.
70%, you understand? 70% budget of French in Indochina came from United States.
But in this time, did Vietnam support?
Yeah, Vietnam is supported by Chinese and Soviet Union. From 1950, received
The North and North
Vietnam. Yeah, North and South Vietnam the same. Because in Vietnam, all that thing reunified under the domination, my friend. Not divided North and South. Geneva, 1954, the starting divide. Yeah, before, only one Vietnam. Yeah, oh, there is a long story to talk about that. From the 1954 to 1960. Yeah, it's been during the American, it's been the practice, the Eisenhower strategy. From 1960 until 1961, it's been the American view. Eisenhower president strategy. Yeah, it's been the Kennedy and Johnson. Johnson in 53, after Kennedy was assassinated in Texas, Johnson, the vice president, be automatically, declare president. Yeah, Johnson, Kennedy. Yeah, it's been practice, you know, it's been a Switzer war strategy. Yeah. From 1965 to 1968, in American is in the Johnson. Rapid is in the local war. Local war strategy in Vietnam. From 1968 until 1973. Until 1973, it's in Paris Agreement. Yeah, Paris Agreement. But Richard Nixon. Yeah, it's in Vietnamization of war. Vietnamization of the war. Vietnamization of the war. Yeah, minimization of the war. Yeah, by Nixon during this time. But Nixon continued to 1974. Resigns. Yeah. Yeah, until 1973. Yeah, Nixon. After the 1973 Paris Agreement, Nixon continued to practice Vietnamization, and Vietnam prepared for the final victory. In 1975, final victory.
When the war was ended, 1975, Nixon wasn't really gone because of the war.
Yeah, the war 1973. And America withdrew. Yeah, 1973. Yeah, according to the Paris Agreement. Yeah, in South Vietnam, only Vietnamese South Vietnam. Yeah. Okay, you.
But what is the main reason why America attacked Vietnam?
Oh yeah.
And Americans fight in Vietnam?
Yeah. You remember? Yes or no? The Western, the war, the war. We could avoid or not? Yeah. No. Answer no. Explain why we could not avoid the war. This means explain reason for the war. Reason for the war. Reason for the war. Okay. Yeah. Good. When we select no. Yeah, no, we could not avoid. This means we emphasize the reason for the war. Number one is been reflection of the bipolar world order. But both sides in the world, Yeah, after Yalta conference, you know, yeah, prefect in Vietnam. In Vietnam. American recognize Vietnam very important in the circle over socialism. Okay, very important. You know, geopolitical theory, domino theory, domino. Domino theory, keeping geopolitical theory. Vietnam is one very important chess. We have a chess in the table. Yeah, domino, table of domino. Okay. Yeah, Vietnam is very, very important chess. Vietnam fail, lose Vietnam. It's been the Southeast Asian collapse. It's been the Vietnamese chess collapse in the Southeast Asian. Yeah, many influence to other chess collapse. Vietnam collapse, Cambodia, Laos, Thailand, Philippines. Okay, it's been Southeast Asian collapse. Belong to the socialism, communism. It's been well collapse. No. Stop in Vietnam. Yeah. Stop in Vietnam, you know? It's been a bipolar world order. Yeah, according to American domino. Yeah, domino fail. Domino chess fail. It's been fail, okay? Too many other chess in the Southeast Asia. Lose the South Vietnam, lose the Southeast Asia. Oh, in the 1975, many people believed when Vietnam liberated communist, won. In 1975, Thailand worry about Singapore, Malaysia, okay. Lee Kuan Yew worry about so much. Oh. No. In the United States, in the 1996, you know, a very famous Where the Domino Fell. Books, Where the Domino Fell. Where Domino Fell. The title of the books. Yeah. You can read, okay? Why? Explain why. No! Domino fail! Domino theory fails! Okay? Not good! Make wrong! Yeah, not good! Yeah, enough for you, okay? Yeah, you read, domino fail! Okay? You understand why American? Why American had to come to Vietnam? Yeah. Because they believe the domino fail. Domino fell in the European, in the collapse of socialism in the Eastern Europe. Okay, good. Fell, okay. Soviet Union, Germany, okay. Romania, Hungary, okay. Domino fell. But in Vietnam, no domino fell. Yeah, no domino fell. But in American, you know, the lawsuit is serious about the Vietnam War. In the 1992, 1993, the presidential election. Oh, on American television, every night, every evening, Vietnamese, American experiencing on Vietnam War, on the Vietnam War. Every day, experiencing. On Vietnam War, loss of the answer for that. Why we come over there, make mistake. We shouldn't came to Vietnam. The big mix of American people, American, come over there. You came over there. big mistake. Okay. A lot of experience of American, yeah, right now, lots of books, a lot of articles, a lot of television program, okay, about it. Why? Yeah, you can say, why American come here? American historian and Vietnamese historian don't agree. American came here to attack Vietnam. We did mix that. Now we have theory wrong. In the case of Vietnam. I return again. Yeah. You know, the 20 point is been 1964, 20 point. Yeah. It's been we organize general. Yeah, uprising of Saint-Most 10 years uprising. Yeah, we organize in the South Vietnam, Saint-Most 10 years uprising. Vietnamese, we call this in Đồng Khởi in uprising. Đồng is in Saint-Most 10 years, Saint-Most 10 years, at the same time, uprising. In the South Vietnam, we defeated Eisenhower strategy. American Chinese special war. Yeah. In the 1968, 20 point. Second, we organized, it's been general offensive. General offensive and uprising. And uprising. Yeah. But we call this in the monkey death, you know? Monkey death is in spring festival. Vietnamese call that spring festival. Lunar festival, okay? We Vietnamese call that, yeah, similar to Chinese, okay?
That is the Chinese New Year.
Okay. Lunar festival. Spring festival. Yeah. Occasion.
End of January, beginning of February.
Okay.
Ending from the moon.
Okay. Yeah, it's been the spring festival of China and Vietnam same. Okay. Yeah, it's been everyone happy. Yeah. On the occasion. We organize the Vietnamese Revolution organized. General offensive, yeah, and uprising, attack at the same time, all of the city and downtown is happening now. We call the general, it's been Johnson collapse, yeah, local war collapse, yeah, it's been Nixon, oh, compose new theory, new strategy. Yeah, Vietnamization of war. A part of the Nixon doctrine. Okay. You know, the world, in Africa, in Asia, America, Latin America. Yeah, but the Vietnamization of war is the first and typical case of Nixon doctrine against the world, third world uprising, and we call it the doctrine. It's been there. Nixon until 1972 collapse. Yeah, have to sign agreement, barrier agreement, American withdrawal. In Vietnam, only North Vietnam is South Vietnam. Vietnamese inside. But American and foreign army withdrew in 1973. American accepted proof that American accept the federal. The federal. No victory.
Have two people.
Okay. Yeah. But skillful, sensitive, American superpower. Yeah. You fail. No. You sign agreement, you withdraw. The good reason for American. But real reason, you fail, you withdraw. But diplomatic, sensitive reason, you sign agreement, peace agreement, you withdraw. Okay? Yeah, good. You will put power very strong. You fail. Yeah, American did not recognize that. Yeah, no, American want to withdraw, American sign agreement, American withdraw. Vietnam agreed to sign, American withdraw, okay? American superpower could not fail. American accept, okay, sensitive, diplomatic. But real reason, you fail, 100%. You could not win. When you send 500,000 Xuân Sơ to South Vietnam, you could not win. Now you have to withdraw. But with the sensitive, soft measure, we use the agreement. Very agreement. Yeah. But it's mean American withdraw, American accept the failure. The South Vietnam army could not survive. In 1975, we organized general offensive again in 1975 to end the war, to win the war, to end the war in 1975. Now I would like to go in detail, okay? A little detail. Yeah, before I would like to introduce the reason for the Vietnamese victory over America. Okay, so many reasons. Heroism of Vietnamese people. Yeah, it's been the international solidarity. Vietnam, Soviet Union, Chinese socialism, or the many progressive forces in the world. The reason for the victory of Vietnam. The solidarity of the Vietnamese, Cambodia and Laos, okay, many reasons. But one of the important reasons came from Vietnamese military act. Okay. Military act. Or military strategy, tactics, okay? You know, Vietnamese, a long history, we have a lot of pun of war in the Vietnamese history. Yeah. We have some good experience of war. Yeah. We would like before to talk in detail, we would like to emphasize one of the reasons for the Vietnamese victory over America in the Vietnam War came from Vietnamese tradition, traditional Vietnamese military art in the Vietnamese tradition. We can summarize military act to win the war
from Vietnamese in the formula to win. Formula to win. Yeah. Okay, I introduce how to win the war in the formula. Yeah, expressing Vietnamese military acts. Yeah, formulas is mean expressing the idea of the people war. Yeah, expressing the strategy of the attacking, strategy of attack. Yeah, synthetic, stand, to win, in the ideology. Yeah, but in the field formula, we combine many factors. Yeah, combine many factors to create, to produce the stronger. Yeah, folks. Firstly, we combine in the 1960. Yeah, we organize number one, two, it's been two factors. Number one, general uprising. Yeah, simultaneous uprising. And we combine it, revolutionary war. In the 1960, you know, in the 1954 and the 1960, Vietnam no army. Vietnam here, South Vietnam, revolutionary, no army. Only Saigon, under the support of the United States, from 1954 until 1960, totally 100,000. Vietnam no army. But in 1960, we organized simultaneous uprising. After that, combined, they changed into the Revolutionary War. Number two, we organize the forces. It means the two feet. Two feet is when we use two forces, army, military force. Force, and political force. Military force, you understand very easy, but political force, typical, it's been long hair army, you know, long hair army. Yeah, it's been the lady, women, foxy. We organize a lot of political meeting demonstration, circle of the mass, similar kind. Automatically, highly organized circle, okay? Similar kind. We call political force, long hair army, you know, long hair army. It's been lady women, mobilize lots of lady women in the circle, mass demonstration, combine. Number three, it's been we use it in the famous slogan, we call this in one point of three attack,
1 point of 3 attack. We combine 3 attack, 3 attack, 1 point of 3 attack. Yeah, 1 attack is in military, political, and 3 is mobilization of enemy. Mobilization of enemy, mobilization of enemy. Yeah, we combine military attack, political attack, and mobilization of enemy. We organize spy inside enemy, you know, a lot of spy inside enemy. We mobilize, mobilizing the Saigon army. It's a family of Saigon army. We mobilize, you follow. American fail, American go home. You fail, you go, where do you go? Yeah, you follow the Vietnamese revolution, okay? Accept, you support. Mobilization of enemy, very important. Very important, combined with the political and military. Saigon army, okay. 500,000, okay. 700 million, but inside, we mobilize the families of the soldiers.
What is the Viet Cong?
Viet Cong is mean Vietnamese, we call Vietnamese revolutionary, it means Viet Cong.
That's the mobilization of the families.
Yeah, mobilize of the Saigon soldiers. Yeah, mobilization of enemy, not of Viet Cong. Yeah, Viet Cong is mean the revolutionary. Yeah, but yeah, we mobilize families of Saigon, government Saigon, army. You follow me. You support. Yeah. Yeah, it's been the, you organize it with the attack army. We mobilize families of the soldiers. Yeah, demonstration. Demonstration. The soldiers of Saigon. Oh, my father, my mother. Okay. Stop. It's in mobilization. You know, spy. A lot of spy in independent, in the presidential resident, yeah, in army, in United States. Yeah, spy, lots of spy, okay? Yeah, mobilization of enemy. Yeah, especially beautiful girl, okay? Spy, yeah, number one. Yeah. It's been combined. Of the number three, we attack enemy in the in the three regions, in the South Vietnam. It's been the three regions. Yeah, it's been the mountainous, okay. In the Delta. Yeah, in urban. Yeah. We combine attacks in mountainous, yeah. Basically army. In the Delta, army and political. In the urban, political, number one. Yeah, it's been combined. Yeah, three battle, three reason attack. We use three army. We use three army. Number one, regular army, local army, and guerrillas. Yeah, you know, guerrillas is very. Yeah, Vietnamese have also talented guerrilla. Wu Chi Tendo. If you have a time, you invite your student to visit Wu Chi Tendo.
We give it on Saturday.
Yeah, Saturday, okay. It's been guerrilla fighting. Yeah, guerrilla fighting. Guerrilla, you know guerrilla? Yeah, guerrilla. Yeah, it's very small unit. Good attack, a bigger, ready. Unit of enemy, because this sphere, flexible to fight. Guerrilla combined local, combined regular. Oh, very complicated for enemy to suppress. Very difficult to suppress, but very flexible.
very flexible. Yeah, Saigon Army could not find out. Yeah, suddenly appear, suddenly disappear. Okay. Yeah, it's been flexible, very flexible. We call it's been three army: regular, local, and guerrilla. Yeah, we attack three level. Or three scale. Yeah, it's been great, or medium, yeah, or small. We attack enemy in three scales. Great, division, yeah, okay, platoon, okay, small, okay, battalion, okay, division, or small platoon, no problem. Combine. Small, medium, and great. Five, three, level. Number three. Yeah. Number 2 is when we organize. Yeah. Uprising. We combine with offensive. 1, 2. Offensive combined with uprising. You know, uprising of the mass and offensive of military. Yeah, combined. Yeah. Number 2. From uprising offensive to general offensive and uprising. Yeah. 2, 1. Offensive uprising change into general offensive. In the Vietnam War, we need twice general offensive: 1968 Mun Thi Tet and 1975. We organize twice, yeah, general offensives and uprising: 1968 and 1975. Enough to end the war. Okay. 2 general offensive and uprising. In 2. Yeah, stop the war. Yeah. We combine 3 military front, political front, and diplomatic. Yeah, military front, political front in South Vietnam. We combine with diplomatic struggle, especially Paris conference, very big talk. This talk in Paris from 1968 until 1973, 4 years. 4 years discuss, yeah, quarrel, discuss, we combine with the result of the front of South Vietnam. Yeah, we combine with the struggle in peace talk. Yeah, discuss, yeah, is a struggle against American from the, yeah, firstly, 1968, American. You, not Vietnam, you withdraw, not Vietnam. I'm American, I withdraw. Yeah. Not Vietnam accept withdraw, American withdraw. Okay, good. So 1968, the viewpoint of America. American, you go foreign, okay, you withdraw. But American ask, not Vietnam, according to the leader, not Vietnam, you withdraw. If North Vietnam accept withdraw South Vietnam territory, American accept withdraw, it's in stop. Yeah, until 1972 and 73, you know, American, you according to Paris Agreement, American withdraw. About Vietnam? No.
talking about Vietnam. This means North Vietnam, South Vietnam continue to stay, okay? No problem. This means American fail. Yeah, we want to be American. North Vietnam withdraw, South Vietnam withdraw, American withdraw. Until 1972, 73 agreement. America in the agreement, American withdraw. Not sentence, not point about Vietnam. It's been Vietnam continue to stay. It's been American fail. It means the diplomatic struggle combined with the military front and political front. Okay, etc. Okay, very long. Etc. Very long. We have a formula. Vietnam had to learn 2 months, 3 months, yeah, 1 semester. Well, Smith, yeah.
Should we make a break, maybe? Should we make a break?
Like yeah, maybe? Okay, maybe.
10 minutes or
15 minutes. Okay, 10 minutes. Talk break.
Comfortably.
Yeah.
This was bad in the perspective of America, correct?
Okay. Yeah, you, professor, it's bad, very easy. Okay, yeah, big problem. Okay, worry about it. The victory of communism in the Soviet Union. Nominal fail. This nominal theory is mean, yeah, lose Vietnam to communists. This means fail in Soviet Union. Lose Vietnam to communists. This means lose Soviet Union to communists.
So, if Vietnam were not communist.
Vietnam communist, but the Vietnamese communist not. Yeah, similar to Soviet
Union.
Yeah, no Stalin, okay. Independent of Vietnam. You know, I remind 1945-46, President Ho Chi Minh sent to Truman, American, eight letter. He wrote, eight letter.
So when
it's
Vietnam or Ho Chi Minh, we're not communistic thinking.
Yeah, no, no.
Would there be no
communist point? Thinking, but independent. Independent.
Yeah.
But American did not recognize that. American did not recognize that. Mark Bradley, British, the law. American, Truman, did not understand Ho Chi Minh's political attitude.
Ho Chi Minh was a typical communist. He was a very open-minded.
Open-minded?
Communist.
Okay. Maybe open-minded.
But
National. National. Identity. Strong.
Father of the nation.
Yeah.
Not dogmatic. Not dogmatism. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Topic for dissertation. The topic. Very new, very new in Vietnam.
You have to come. You're right here.
Okay. Yeah, we agree. Yeah, receive. Oh, okay. No problem. Okay, topic interesting. Yeah, did you know in the 1954? Not warship to Vietnam. Yeah, not warship to Vietnam in 1954 by American, not warship. Yeah, only political interview. Yeah, political involvement. American decide Saigon regime, Saigon government headed by Ngô Đình Diệm. Yeah, excuse me. Yeah, no. Vietnamese, but no, Ngô Đình Diệm. Yeah, it's been the president of South Vietnam. We call Republic of Vietnam. Yeah, in 1955, Ngô Đình Diệm from United States to Vietnam. Yeah, he is cabinet government under the support of the American.
He was a puppet of the US.
Yeah, yeah, maybe a puppet. Yeah,
the president of
the president.
Yeah, yeah, you know, under the French control Vietnam. Yeah, the French recognized the emperors of Vietnam. So, to Bao Dai, to emperor, to say hello, Bao Dai. Yeah, I come to Vietnam as the prime minister of you. Yeah, yeah, but Bao Dai, hoping emperor, hoping. More than this, returned South Vietnam is the Prime Minister. After she in South Vietnam, he's the president. Yeah. Someone. Yeah. Yeah, they organized the presidential election. Yeah. Yeah. You know, it's been the no warship, no military warship in America, but advisor, only advisor. Advisor, American advisor. Yeah, all the time South Vietnam is in the regime. It's been the political, yeah, it's been the government. Yeah, Congress, yeah, it's the military army, Saigon army. Eisenhower strategy. What does it mean? Eisenhower strategy is been the use rural pacification, you know, rural pacification to destroy communist arson in the countryside. Not only communists, they destroy a lot of the patriotic, yeah, population. It's been they, according to the Geneva Agreement, French army returned to the south in preparing for the war. Yeah, revolutionary, yeah, army had to collect together, regroup together in the north, yeah, in the South Vietnam, revolutionary, no army. American then supposed Ngô Đình Diệm organize the strong army of South Vietnam. Yeah, yeah, Saigon army. Until 100,000 troops. But yeah, revolutionary only some unit of guerrilla, very small. From 1957-58, yeah, in the revolutionary only some small units.
Did they have tanks?
Yeah.
They have tanks?
No.
Only gun?
No. During the revolutionary, no army in the south.
What about 1960?
No. 1950, 57, 58. Ah. 60, okay, tanks, okay. No problem. Yeah, I talk about it during this period. Okay?
No weapon. No gun?
No.
Maybe.
Have a weapon, very, very little. Because after the resistance war against France, before regrouping together the North, most of the weapon, stay in the South. Yeah. Yeah, leave most of weapon in the South. Yeah, it's a regroup to the North, no weapon. Yeah. After that, 1960, they use a lot of the weapon before. Yeah, no support of weapon during this. No army, basically no weapon. But some weapon, yeah, before. Yeah, you know, before, under the resistance war, we have an army from the south in the north, very strong. Now, all north regroup together to the north. Yeah, before regrouping, most of weapon leave in the south. Yeah, no bring weapon to the north because we read the future. Yeah, very dangerous. Don't worry so much about the future. Yeah, we don't believe the Geneva Agreement. Geneva Agreement. You know, it banned imbalance power, imbalance of power between South Vietnam, Saigon, Army, and revolutionary during this time. Saigon Army planned to destroy all of the communist and revolutionary. Yeah, until the 1959. Top suppression. Yeah, we have a loss of, we have many losses during this time. Totally about maybe 200,000 people died during this time. Yeah, sacrificed, died. Because we know it. But bloody suppression by Saigon Army. In such situation, in the 1960s, we organized a Saigon 10 years uprising. Lack of weapon. Uprising, but lack of weapon. Not enough weapon. Uprising by the mass. Uprising by the mass. Many people did not believe the victories of the uprising because not enough weapon, not enough army. Only the mass. Yeah. Why you can you could win without weapon, without army? Yeah, Saigon had to see strong army. Yeah, but in such situation, revolutionaries in South Vietnam organized Saigon 10 years to gain the control of countryside. Yeah, of course we have to use the military acts, especially two, three. Yeah, in the border, 2-3, we use the military, political, and mobilization. In Vietnam, we very popular is in Ba Mui Yat Kong. In Vietnamese, the famous slogan, Ba Street. Yeah, it's been the one of three attack in Vietnamese, we go Ba Mui Yat Kong is in slogan, famous slogan in Vietnamese history, because we combine not enough weapon, we use mobilizing the enemy.
What are the strategies for fighting for Vietnamese people? Who give this idea? Vietnamese themselves, or did you have help from Russia, from China?
No. Idea, but guns from? At that time, during this time, until 1960, no support by Soviet Union and China to South Vietnam.
Was not guns?
Guns before, during the resistance war, guns in South Vietnam, two sources. One, during the now, before Geneva Agreement 1954, we have the fighting, the resistance, most of the weapon continue to use. Number two, we uprise, kill enemy, and we get weapon from enemy. You know, after the uprising, we collect guns, okay? No gun support by North and by Soviet Union by Chinese at that time. But in 1960, North Vietnam tried to support, but very few, very difficult to send support the weapon. After 1961, North Vietnam sent a lot of the more and more weapons to South. Before 1960, very difficult to move weapon from the north to south. Very, very, very difficult. Yeah. After uprising, yeah, we receive the support from the north. Okay. Yeah. You know, we have a two connector, one Ho Chi Minh Trail in the Ho Chi Minh Trail in the on the continent, and the maritime Ho Chi Minh maritime. Yeah, by ship is very difficult. There are two connect South Vietnam, North Vietnam and South Vietnam. Yeah, but in the 19, yeah, but after the uprising, in the, we select the slogan, yeah, one corner, three attack, we gain victory. Yeah, control the condition. American Eisenhower strategy could not control rural area of South Vietnam. It's been ideology of Eisenhower strategy scholar. 1960 is the presidential election of the United States, you know, In the two, Nixon and Kennedy, Richard Nixon, the vice president of Eisenhower. Yeah, one candidate, Yeah, two, Democrat and Republic. Yeah, Kennedy knew. Yeah, Eisenhower. Yeah, Republic collapse. Kennedy won election. Youngest president of the United States. Okay. Yeah, handsome president. And earlier died, okay? Earlier assassinated in 1963, Kennedy. Okay. Kennedy's change idea, ideology. Kennedy designed, composed global strategy, not only Vietnam. They designed the idea of the flexible response, new idea of daily strategy over the third world, in Africa, in Asia, flexible response. Let's focus on the three war, one, special war, two, local war, three, own law war. Three war to suppress insurgency in the third world. Okay, an ideology of the flexible responsible. First, they apply special war in Vietnam. What is special war? Why we call special? Special, the war. Special, it means American war, but no American army. American war, but no American army. We use Saigon army. No American army. But it's surely American war. American war. But no American army. 2 points. Number one, Standard Saigon army. American support. New technique. Helicopter tactics. And armed war vehicle. Vehicle, tanks. It's been the tanks, tactics. It's been we use standard Saigon army with the helicopter tactics and armed war. Vehicle. Armed war vehicle is
system you take. Takes. One. Okay. Takes. People in Vietnam, geography, in geography of Vietnam, a loss of canal, yeah, very inconvenient to move. Yeah, they use a vehicle, yeah, tanks. We can on water, on ground, no problem. Tanks, on ground, on water, no problem. Yeah. And we use helicopter. Communists use guerrilla setting under the tunnel. Yeah. Yeah. Cannot control, but you helicopter in the sky, from the sky. Yeah, okay. Search for VC, okay? Search for VC, okay, by helicopter. Destroy. Okay. Exactly. You are the tunnel. But yeah, helicopter and tanks. American support Saigon Army to suppress the VC. Yeah. But it's a system of the strategic Hamlet. You know, Hamlet is in the small unit, administrative unit. Hamlet, many Hamlet in village, many village in district, okay? Many district and province. Hamlet in the lowest unit. Yeah, about 200 or 100 or 200 people in the countryside, Hamlet. We select some Hamlet. Yeah, compare most of the people, yeah, collect together inside Hamlet. You can bring their food to VC, okay? Yeah, every day, yeah, you go to Bright Hill for cultivation. You bring the limitation of food. Why you bring a lot of food? Yeah, you and your wife. Yeah, two people, you bring a lot of food, you supply the VC. No, control, okay? Yeah, collect a lot of comet, Hamlet. We use several water to catch the fish, you know? Yeah, but yeah, Vietnamese use slogan, trees, bamboo, yakko. One three attack to defeat yeah helicopter and yeah tanks yeah tactics use 1.3 attack to defeat the strategic combat, you know, mobilization of enemy. We organize spy, yeah, secretly living in the Hamlet. Mobilize us. Yeah, it's in the destroy the strategic combat by slogan. Yeah, 1.3 attacks. Yeah, very convenient, very famous in the Vietnam War. Yeah, 1.3 attack. We use slogan to fight with many strategy by America. Okay. Yeah, we inform and reply. They want to be defend the open area. Unstability. Yeah, they want to safety of the open area. But we organize a lot of demonstration meeting. Yeah, we call political circle inside open, inside war. In many cities in South Vietnam, yeah, unstability, not step, yeah, not stability, unstability in South Vietnam. 3 meters of spectral collapse in the 19th. The signal collapse in the 19th December. 1964, yeah, in the Binh Giã, Petro, yeah, in Binh Giã, Petro, yeah, firstly, Revolutionary Army put
defeat one battalion of Saigon with the support of the United States. Yeah. Helicopter, tanks, a lot of weapons, but Saigon Army could not win. Revolutionary Army defeats Saigon Army, but at level of battalion, level of battalion.
Bataillon.
Yeah,
battalion. A large number of soldiers. Bataillon.
Battalion and division, regiment and division, okay? Battalion. Okay. Yeah, level. It's in the demonstration. Six of war collapse. Johnson recognized that. Johnson, wanted to escalate the war. In the 1964, American have to wait. Observe. One, stop. No war. No sending army. One, continue to escalation of the war. Johnson chose. Escalation of the war.
Do you think that Kennedy was more to de-escalation?
In the United States, some books, criticizing if Kennedy alive, he stopped sending army to South Vietnam. No Vietnam War. They select up CIA document. They talk about the possibility of to end the Vietnam War. No Vietnam War. If Kennedy was still alive until 1965, we don't use the if in the history. Not happen. Okay, not happen. I believe it. But some other historian did not believe it. Because not enough document to demonstrate that. Not only the CIA document, not enough. Vietnamese at that time understand we could stop sending American the war if we can divide most of the division of Saigon Army. Saigon Army at that time, nine division. We can defeat most of nine division. This means the seven or six division of Saigon Army. If we defeat most of Saigon Army, America stop. But until 1964, Vietnamese Revolution Army could defeat Battalion is not division. Division, three regiment, one regiment, three battalion, okay? Could not be destroyed the division of Saigon, not enough strength, okay? Vietnamese opinion. But American, if Kennedy still alive, no war. I believe because Kennedy recognized the unreasonable for Vietnam War when they make sexual war in Vietnam. He is very talented, but not happened in history. Don't use the history, okay? Johnson. Believe American strong, the same American power, they escalate the war. Second is the local war. Local war is mean limited war. Local war, number one, American army was sent to Saigon. In 1965, 200,000, the late 65, 200,000, until the late 67, a half million, 543,000. Yeah. From the 1965, 543, okay. Yeah, it's been from 65 until 68, 65, yeah, 200, the late, and 67, yeah, half million. American, beside American, they use a lot of allied army, including South Korea, yeah, Australian, South Korea, Australian, New Zealand, yeah, Thai, okay. Yeah, it's been Philippines, but Philippines no army. Yeah, only the official, yeah, agents, okay, no army. Army is in Korea, South Korea, Australian, Thailand, yeah. New Zealand, totally about, until 1967, totally allied army, 200,000. Yeah. Yeah, combined. Yeah, a lot, especially South Korea. South Korean, okay. Yeah. Totally American, half, yeah, 500. Allied Army 200, Saigon Army in the 700,000. Totally Saigon. Okay. Oh, over 1 million, okay. Yeah, very, very crowded. Very crowded Saigon Army. Totally in the 1967 Revolutionary North Vietnamese South Vietnam combined about over 300,000. Yeah, over 300,000. Yeah. But, you know, American believe the strong American strong. They practice local war. It's been the search and destroy. And destroy operation. Search and destroy operation. In 67, yeah, two rain season in South Vietnam. No, four seasons, only two seasons. Raining season, you right now, rainy season, and dry season. Yeah, rainy season, inconvenient for the war. For both sides. Yeah, not good. Raining one day, 2 days, 1 week, 1 month. Oh, good, not good. For petrol, no. Yeah, basically no red petrol. Only rain in season. Yeah, convenient. Yeah, to fight, okay? Yeah, raining season, raining season. American overnight, yeah. 450 search and destroy. Search for BC. Destroy BC. Operation. Yeah. 66, 67, 895. Double strike. 895. CND try operation. To search and destroy BC. Yeah. American won? No. Fail. American journalist deprived very interesting. Yeah. How American failed? Yeah. American big VC like select hammer on the floating boat. On the floating court,
Caught. Somehow, the court refused to stay out. Yeah. American shoot and destroy VC like select hammer. You know select hammer?
Foreshock hammer.
Select hammer. Okay. On the bloody court, you know, court. Okay, looking court, bloody court. Select hammer. Yeah, looking court, sing, okay? But, boom, yeah? Refuse to stay down. Okay. Yeah, the court, on water. Select hammer. Yeah. Okay.
The Viet Cong always came up, always. Undefeatable. Right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, famous quotation. Select hammer on a floating court. Somehow the court refused to stay up. Yeah, what does it mean? Vietnamese army practices guerrilla acts. Guerrilla. When American search the VC, yeah. American could not find out VC.
I think give me 30 seconds just to explain the German. Die Amerikaner haben alles daran gesetzt, den Vietcong zu vernichten. Der Vietcong, das waren die Untergrundkämpfe im Süden, ja, die in den Tunnels waren. Und das ist ein Synonym. Was auch, die haben ja geschlagen mit einem Vorschlaghammer auf die kleinen Sachen, auf die kleinen Vietcong angeschlagen, aber die haben es irgendwie geschafft, immer wieder aufzutauchen. Wenn das im Wasser schwimmt, das schwimmt, kannst du mit einem Vorschlaghammer drauf haben, der ist hundertmal stärker wie das. Das geht runter, kommt wieder auf. Das geht runter und kommt wieder auf. Und das ist bildlich gesprochen, der Vietcong, und da hat der Amerikaner hundertmal drauf haben können, ist er wieder auftaucht. Wieder auftaucht. Wieder auftaucht.
Yeah.
And this was like a synonym. No matter how big the sledgehammer was,
yeah,
the Vietcong always appeared again and again.
Yeah, you know, it's been...
You can say the Vietnamese were strong in their heart.
The Vietnamese were very strong in their heart.
Yeah. You know, yeah, when you use sledgehammer, very heavy, very tired, okay? But could not defeat the VC. Could not defeat the VC. You know, in the famous, the typical, in the 1967, they organized in the second campaign, counter-attack, second campaign. Yeah, in 1895 operation, with 3 key operation. Yeah, operation. One is in the Johnson City operation, the name. Of Acton Porter, Cinephone, Acton Porter, Cinephone, yeah, Acton Porter, Cinephone, concerned to Gucci, yeah, I mean, you recognize, but Johnson in the Dayton, near Gucci in the North Dayton, the headquarters of the commander, headquarters of PC in South Vietnam. Yeah, Johnson City, yeah, aiming, fighting to destroy, yeah, the central headquarters of PC in South Vietnam. We call it CS, American called CFOVN. Yeah, it's been the central. Yeah, okay, COSVN, FVN, okay, Central Office of South Vietnam, headquarters, yeah, it's been the representative of Politburo, Communist Party in South Vietnam, the headquarters in Thailand, the Central City to focus on to destroy, but when they go to the central point of the COSVN, they could not discover vision. Why? Vision is fear.
could not resist tired body. Suddenly, BC attack. Yeah, a lot of information from the CIA. Yeah, reviews. Most of the battle, BC actively, actively. Yeah, it means we practice. It means flexible. Yeah, guerrilla tactics in the regular army for regular army. Yeah, in 1967. Yeah, on the basis of a loss of victory, the global war. Yeah, fell into the danger of collapse. In 1968, we take occasion of that opportunity to end the local war. Yeah, yeah. In 1960, Monkey Dead, yeah, we defeat the local war. But in Monkey Dead, general offensive, we make some mistake. We could to defeat completely Saigon Army and American Army. Yeah, we make a mistake. Balance of power, not permission to defeat completely. We defeat only local war strategy. Could not liberate the country in 1968. Yeah, we evaluate, we consider the balance of power not completely exactly. We lose a lot of time, but the victory is we stop local war with a loss of sacrifice. Yeah, you know, in 1968 until 1969, Nixon composed a new strategy, very special. Nixon in 1969, yeah, American, Vietnam. American in 69, American 1 point, Vietnam no victory. 1 point in 69. After 1910, Nixon decided to attack and attack the countryside to destroy a lost hope the communist action in the countryside. We could whiten the Mekong Delta, control a lot of villages in the Mekong Delta. Vietnam fell one. Yeah. Suddenly, Vietnam very surprised. Why American focus on the countryside before focus on regular battle in the mountain? Now Nixon changed the Vietnamization. Very new. Yeah, very surprised for Vietnamese side. Yeah. But in 1972, Nixon attacked the Cambodia territory. Yeah, to defeat a lot of the Vietnamese base in Cambodia. But Nixon made mistake. 100,000 American and Saigon troops to Cambodia in 1970 were defeated by revolutionary Vietnamese. Yeah, 100,000. Yeah, Vietnam battle, 1-1. Vietnam win in Cambodia. In 71, American opened the new battle in the Ho Chi Minh Trail. In the upper Laos. Yeah, in the Ho Chi Minh Trail. Yeah, American and Saigon organized the operation to cut Ho Chi Minh Trail at Lao Beto. Saigon and American fell again. Yeah, battle between 1-2. Vietnamese win 1.
In 72, Vietnam actively launched many strategic operations in South Vietnam. In South Vietnam. Won a lot. In the 1972, Vietnam three, American only one battle. In the battle agreement, we discussed the draft of the agreement. American accept the federal withdrawal. Battle agreement. In 1973, when American signed agreement, accept to withdraw, it's been Vietnamese won the war. After 1973 until 1975, only Saigon army, we saw Saigon, she fell.
Yeah, but still American were here. The last American left.
Only advisor.
Yeah, but advisor.
Military, official, military withdrawal. In 1973, in the end of 1973, all of American people and foreigner people in South Vietnam only Saigon. Imbalance. Saigon and American could not win. Now, American, no, withdraw, only Saigon, imbalance. You understand why in 1975, we took the final victory. Okay. So some problem, but small problem. Some problem from 73 until 75. But American stop. It's been we win. American failed. Officially in 1975, general offensive to end the war. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for listening to me. Okay.
Thank you very much.
And I wish I can continue to discuss a long story. Okay. Yeah. Oh, was it in 1965? I returned to her vision. American warship? In 1965, when Americans were sent to South Vietnam in Da Nang, a lot of warships, okay, pick up a lot of American soldiers to Da Nang, okay. It's been and in the 1965, when Da Nang, the city, okay, American come here, when American were sent to Vietnam, come here Da Nang Port. A lot of warship, American warship, big top. During 1954, no warship. Okay?
I have one question. How strong is the army of Vietnam now?
Stronger?
No, is it strong or not? Is the army right now?
Very powerful and strong, of course.
So,
how many budgets
was there? I think the budget about the in Vietnam, the budget for military secret. I don't know. I cannot tell you because I don't know. Okay. Until now, secret. I don't know.
But it's strong army.
I believe strong, very strong.
Stronger than North Korea?
Vietnam, no nuclear missile. I'm sure. No weapon. No nuclear weapon. No. Vietnam, no nuclear. Okay.
You cannot compare North Korea.
Cannot compare. But in order to defend the country, not conquer another country, no. Defend a country, I believe Vietnam very strong. Naval and RAW army, no problem.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you, Professor.
Thank you.
Let him talk. You stay here for a few minutes.
You.